May I present to you our speaker, Mr. Emmanuel Man M. Rentoy.
Don't be afraid that technology might take over the work of the teachers. Now, more than ever, our work has become far more urgent and important because technology cannot teach values and virtues to the kids. You and I can. Only you and I, in fact, can give them character. And so I can only wish you luck in this adventure of raising these new kids in this new generation with this new kind of environment that they're living in. And our dream is that, sure, they're experts in technology, but they are also going to be men and women of character, because we will show them what it means to be a man or woman of character to the power of our example.